Hey guys, it's Jen here with Gold Glitter Girl Crafts. Thanks for joining me today. I have a pocket letter for you, an Easter theme. And I just painted some of my own cards, some cardstock, cut it down to size. And just used some embellishments I had. I don't have a ton, but I think it came out pretty well. So, just going to let you guys watch. I've tried to record this a couple of times. For some reason, it's not working. So I'm going to say goodbye here and just let you guys watch. Enjoy. I hope you had a great weekend. If you have any questions, let me know. Please like and subscribe. And I will see you soon. Thanks so much.